Capstick into obstacle six then. Barry Capstick now driving for Ireland. Defending his title here. And a former horse team's national champion. Going for that £100 special prize for the fastest competitor in the advanced horse fairs. Barry Capstick, the overnight leader, on a personal score of 33.66. And stops the clock at 49 seconds.